pretty bumpy circuit, so but we're here for a good time. It's going to be a good race. Got the good weather for it, so it's going to be good.
I had to go home to machine another axle after we broke it on the first corner, and unfortunately I only had aluminium bar stock in the garage, which then meant we got to the first corner again and it came off again, but we carried on with three wheels anyway.
Yeah, fantastic. Really, really difficult race. Very, very hot, very dry and dusty out there. And this place is the bumpiest place track we come to, so you just feel like you're rapid to death.
It's when the car starts creaking and there's lots of people on the track, it gets a bit more interesting.
Yeah, all the supporters are great. It's really helped to go even faster.